Jupiter does new work primarily, which I think is super important. Canadian new work as well as new work in general.
Jupiter Theatre is doing some groundbreaking things in Calgary, and I'm very excited to be a part of it.
And we are now producing our first main stage production. The show is called Mockus by George M. Johnson.
Mockus is about a mayor who is trying to do what's best for his city, and everything that he's kind of doing is not really working.
And this clown inspires the mayor to take creative solutions to these problems. It's a fun comedy. It explores these political issues, but in a really silly sort of way. So it sort of makes politics out to be a three-ring circus.
And I think this play and this production will shine some light on what we can do to actually rectify our current situation.
I think we're new and we're doing exciting, risky things. It's something different, and I think that's really important to support.
We're asking for money because we want to put on a theater show, and you may or may not know this, but theater is really expensive. There's a lot of things that go into creating a show that people don't often think of.
Jupiter's about uplifting emerging artists as well, which is super important, and we need help to pay those emerging artists because they deserve to be paid for the work that they do. And we need help to pay for our emerging designers who are also involved, to pay for their set, to give us a budget so we can provide them with something to work with, which I think is so important for people who are working in theatre in Calgary, in Canada, and as emerging artists, emerging designers in general.
Also to bring on some amazing circus elements that we really, really, really want to do in this production.
So because it's a circus show, there's a lot of visual elements, and we're going to be putting all kinds of fun things on the stage, and all of those things need money, which we hope you will give us. We're so, so excited about this show, and we really think that people in Calgary are going to love it. I love this show, and that the artistic team is so fabulous, so if we have the funds to make this show the best version of it that we can, I think people will be really delighted when they come out and see it.
Just please help support emerging Calgary artists. We are those people. We represent those people. And we're creating really neat, important art. So help us out.